Hi, my name is George from HME Technical Support, and today we're going to go over how to register a belt pack to the MB300 base. You'll need your belt pack with your headset connected to it, and all you will do is press the register button on the base, hold down your all button on your communicator, and power it on. If you listen to the headset, it's going to give you certain prompts. Eventually it's going to say begin registration. At this point in time, we're just going to wait for the communicator to pair up with the base. Once you receive your green lights, solid green lights on your belt pack, your communicator is successfully registered to your base. If you have any further questions, please feel free to call HME Technical Support at 1-800-848-4468 or visit our website at hme.com. Thank you.